Hi, I am Veer Mahajan and I'm talking about blue zones, what they are and how they have great overall wellness. Blue zones are the places where people are exceptionally happy and live to be extremely old. In these places, many people practice good physical, social, mental and emotional health and therefore live to be very old. Some of our blue zones in the world are currently in Icaria, an isolated Greek island, Sardinia, an Italian island, Loma Linda in the USA, Okinawa in Japan, and an isolated peninsula in Costa Rica called the Nicoya Peninsula. These places practice physical health by walking a lot, exercising, eating healthy, organic foods, and keeping balanced meals with all food groups. For example, in order not to overeat, some Japanese practice hara hachi bu, which is to only have 80% of what you want to eat. This ensures that no one overeats and everyone is healthy and happy. Blue zone residents also practice good social health by interacting with others a lot and by having many friends. For example, a social part of Sardinian culture includes people sharing meals with other people, which can develop new friendships and bonds. Mental health is secure for centenarians and blue zonians because they are not stressed and they relax often. Finally, the emotional health of people from blue zone areas is also very healthy because blue zone residents are happy and have controlled, regulated emotions. Blue zones are happy places which helps to keep all types of health in check. So, to review, blue zone places are places where people have good overall wellness, are very happy and live to be very old and healthy. Thanks a lot. And I hope you learn something from this. Bye.